For the year we had, by October, we had over 4,000 cases of abuse reported. And all we got in the system that we have to look at. So the resources is not there that every tragedy at every house that you can find a child protection officer.
That was Director of the Child Care and Protection Agency, Anne Green, speaking with the newsroom on Tuesday. She said the agency has solicited the assistance of its partner NGOs to help in investigating reports of child abuse. She further noted that every child that was taken to the agency last year was screened by a team of specialists.
Every child that abused is exposed to care, is exposed to, we have a psychologist now on board, and children are being screened for the entire 2018. Every child that came into or reported to us and came into care, we had them screened.
The National Multimedia Awareness Child Abuse Campaign was intensified in 2018 with new communication methods and channels for reporting. Region 10 has the highest number of rate per child reports, followed by Region 4. Green said the most of these reports were sexual abuse and neglect being the highest. The director said that caseloads are so high that the agency is unable to process some of the reports, even when a child's parent may have died violently.
There's another section of our the ministry, which is the social services section. There's so much work that we have. The caseloads are so high that at times we can't find time to go to every home where there was a tragedy. It's not the child care. We don't have the resources for that. We try as much as possible, but working in collaboration, there's the social services department over the ministry in Cornhill Street and Lemahaw. They too are involved. We have our NGO partners who are involved. We're working with community groups at the community level to help us.
The Ministry of Social Protection, Child Care and Protection Agency responded to some 3,324 child abuse cases by the end of October 2017, an increase when compared to the same period in 2016, where 3,294 cases were reported, according to a DPI report. Colwyn Abrams, Newsroom.